This morning, the Red Cross is helping a Tallassee family affected by a house fire. Dispatch says the Blount County Fire Department responded to a call near Happy Valley Loop. Fire crews fully extinguished the fire. We are working to get more information and we'll keep you updated.